Hi, so I'm going to give you phrases about doing things on your own. And those of you who are used to working alone will know the following phrases. The first one is go solo. To go solo, of course, has nothing to do with music or with Han Solo from Star Wars. It literally means to do something alone. The next one, mind your own business. Now, minding your own business literally means keeping your nose out of other people's affairs. But you may find yourself in a situation where you need to sink or swim. Now, it literally means that you dive into something head first, and either one of two things is going to happen. You're going to be successful or you're going to fail miserably, but you're going to do it yourself. The last one we have is to fend for yourself. To fend for yourself is to defend yourself, to defend your way of thinking, or to defend yourself, for example, using English. For example, I fended for myself very well when I went on holidays to the United States. So, I hope that you can fend for yourself.